That was melancholy, baby. And we started off with I Wish I Knew. This next song I just started playing recently, and there's a real dilemma about whether to play it, because when I trace the origins of it, I grew up with this song, and a lot of you are going to know this song. And Frank Sinatra had a hit with it. And I looked on the internet, and he said, well, I can't actually use the words he said, probably. He said it was the worst song he'd ever sung. And he made a lot of money out of it in the 1960s. I really like this song. I grew up with it. I hope it's going to make it to a good song for you.